Okay, what's good guys, welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy Jacycle, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to get the Race V3. So some of y'all liked the last video. I'll show you guys how to get the Race V2, and I got a comment saying that you guys want the freaking video of me showing you guys how to get the freaking Race V3. So that's what this video is gonna be about today. If you guys want to see some more of these videos in the future, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe and let me know. Yeah, that will give me the indication that you guys want to see these videos. And yeah.
The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki.
Guys, you know, from my tutorials, I like to tell you guys to come to cafe because everything is basically easier for you guys when you come to cafe. Come to cafe, and what you guys gonna do, the first boss you gotta fight in second C, which is over here, diamond boss, right here, or up here, over here, he's gonna be right at this big ass tree right here. So this is where you guys are gonna have to get the quest to get freaking Race B3. So what you're gonna do, just follow me, come right here, and let me give you guys a very good starting point. Okay, there's gonna be a chest right here, I think. Just come to this chest, or it's gonna be up here. I don't know. I don't remember, because it's not here right now. But there's gonna be a chest here, right here. So just come to the chest right here, and just go down this path. Just follow me, keep going down here, and then you're just gonna come to this one right here. Come to this one right here. Right here. You're just gonna go through the wall right there, like that. That's all. Turn off my hockey. Come to this one right here. You should be seeing green zone from here. And you should be seeing like this platoon here right here. Just come to right here. Just walk through the wall right here. Yeah, y'all probably like wondering what is going on here. But yeah, this is where you get the Race V3. Let's go talk to this arrow guy. He's gonna say greetings and then friend. But he's gonna say that for me because I already have the V3. This is what the V3 Mink looked like. But you're gonna just talk to him. He's gonna ask you to find to collect 30 chests. 30 different chests. You can collect the same ones over and over. But like, I recommend you guys to just go and just find 30 different chests. But yeah, that's how you get the Race V3. And I'm gonna show you guys how to get 30 different chests. And yeah, so yeah. Let's go. And you guys, after we find the 30 chest, you guys gonna need 2 mil. Yeah, 2 mil. It's very expensive. So if you guys know you don't have the money and you wanna save up and buy something else, I recommend you guys. Okay, yeah, so here's the chest, it spawned. So this is gonna be the first chest right here. So don't collect the chest when you guys are just going to the location. So collect it now when you just collected the quest. So that's the first one, and then you should be going over to, let's go to cafe for the next ones. Oh, getting lag right there. So go to cafe. There should be, guys, that's 30. So let's see if we can make a way back without respawning, I think. So let's go. Hey guys, I have to do this to like get a little bit of rushed in, because I can't make it over there without this. Well, there we go. Okay, so that's it, guys. That's all the chests that you need. Dirty chest. And let's go back over here. Right here. And just speak to him again. And he'll ask you for $2 million. And yeah, that's it. $2 million. And you'll get the fruit. But this, the thing is, you can only do the 30 chests for this race. So for different, like, different races, you're gonna have to do different quests. So like, if I had gold, I'd have to do a different quest. But if I had mink, I have to do the 30 chests. I gotta find 30 chests. But because I have gold, I can't do the same same quest as the one with the mink race. If you guys understand what I'm saying. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys wanna see some more tutorials like this one, I'm gonna bring back the gaming videos soon. I just wanted to help you guys out. I know some of y'all play Box Switch, and I know some of y'all are confused. And yeah, the next video I'm gonna be doing is a showcase of the playthrough. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Down on your home, you'll be okay.